Alright, so this is an old payback video for that fucker that keeps ramming me. So either I'm owning him like he never been owned before, or I'm crashing him hard. Which will it be? I'll see. I got 5 NOS remaining. Plus 4 chugging up, so I gotta make them count. I removed that towel from my neck since I just took a shower. So you wanted to play dirty? You wanted to ram me hard? You got lucky because the juggernaut lagged. T'oses pas, hein? Gros fif. Hein? You know what's coming for you, hein? Dirty faggot. Come on! Come on, race, bitch! Dare you to race, come on! Come on, puta. Bitch! You got what it takes to win without ramming. Yet you ram like a dirty faggot. Now let me tell you something. I'm not gonna go easy anymore. Even though I'm lagging a bit when recording, I don't give a fuck. This guy pissed me off. And doesn't ram me for nothing. And then I ran back, obviously, but he started it. What's about that now? not gonna let you win, bro. Why do I'm calling you such a faggot, bro? Yeah, I know, I only got dirty faggot in my mind, but that's what he is, so... I don't know, fine. Come on with your dirty magnet. Fuck you, loser. If you had taken the turn properly, you would have won. Stupid fucker. No, all you think about is ramming my ass like a damn loser. Well, after all, he is a dirty faggot. Motherfucking ramming piece of shit that can't drive at all. I'm insulted by your talent with the Nismo, because your talent is a talent of being a sucker with the car. Didn't you understand? I'm not letting you win anymore. You know, don't you have enough yet? Don't you see I'm playing you around? But now I got serious. Well, not totally serious, but screwed up a bit in some terms, but. Doesn't bother me much since he's way worse. Hey, this might not be crashing there, big. Woo! That's cute, but ineffective. Ha! Finally! Thank you. rarely take that jump properly. But who cares? I'm alone in the race now. If only I wasn't Chad Van, I'll be back. Oh, of course he's offline. Even better! Well, that's what you get for playing dirty versus me. I'm sorry, but things that you didn't see in the video is that there was a GD2 along with us. On this track, and well, he started as fast as me, but he had a longer perfect start, so he was distancing me when my perfect start was ending, and even before, since it's a GD2, it got a really good start as well. And you fly, I came close to the GE2 once, and he didn't try to ram me, and each time at the start he wasn't trying to ram me, and I wasn't trying to ram him, but this Nismo guy in the tunnel rammed me in the first race, and I rammed him back a bit further on the highway, and then he started again. I'm like, all right, I'm gonna pay you back, bitch. Then I did it, and the third race, where the GD2 was gone, I guess. Well, each race we did, the GD2 never tried to ram me when I got close to it, so I didn't try to ram him as well. He rammed me once because probably thought I was about to ram him because I used Juggernaut, and on the highway I was, you can't turn as much with Juggernaut on, and with this on the F-Roadster, it's even worse, so I kind of touched him a bit, so he maybe thought I wanted to crash him and just push me a bit, but yeah, other than that, he was fine. I can understand he kind of ran me back, because kind of rammed him a bit, but not much. I could have rammed him to the wall. So, and then when he was gone, this little Mr. Nismo driver, well, he, where is it? Start here. Well, you know, turn around here. Or is it? So, I'm gonna explain with visual simulation. So, it's gonna be easier to explain because I don't really know how to without showing it. So, race began. He's behind me, he got 5 second perfect start, so he's catching me up around here, and then he sent me a traffic magnet here, and then I see his tail, his headlight, and his headlight are here, you know, so I'm like, I'm gonna try to take that turn here, and at the same time he's gonna try to ram me, I'm gonna put my Juggernaut. But I don't know that since the guy's connection or mine don't really go well together to begin with, my Juggernaut got delayed and I got crashed and I flew from the corner I show you to the wall. So basically speaking, he hit me right here approximately and then sent up around here or so and then lost control. By the time he was already at the exit of the tunnel, so I'm like, fuck it, I'm quitting. And then I wanted to meet him up again. I'm like, alright, you wanted to play dirty for no reason when I didn't do anything and you saw me clearly not ramming the GD2 even though he was getting ahead of me. So you clearly saw I'm not a rammer, yet you rammed me. It's not because I'm not a rammer that I don't know how to ram. It's just that, contrarily to some people, I got respect. But if you don't show me respect, why would I? Honestly. Is he back online? If he's back online, I think I'm gonna re-log to my other profile. No, he's not.